So, hello. The official microphone voice is coming at you now. It's kind of weird. I get that. Ease into it, folks. Good to be here tonight. Good to have everybody sitting around already. That's so cool. All the food smells so good. I haven't eaten in like 10 hours. It's going to be fun. But anyway, in between like four eateries, you know, it's like your worst nightmare when you're playing. You haven't eaten. But it's all good. I got my sweet wife back here that might just give me a little bite of something in a minute. And she can't hear that because she's behind me, so I can say other things and get away with it. But anyway, guys, it's good to be here. Like I said, at the Pinnacle, this is cool. This is the other show got rained out. This show will not get rained out, please. So in honor of that, I'm going to do a song that when I do this, it's about storms. It typically doesn't storm, okay? So for all purposes said, here's a song I wrote about my little girl after a bad storm. So let's do this in honor of the fact it's not going to storm tonight. How about that? It's pouring down rain outside. Thunder and lightning light the sky. Turns the daytime into night, but it's all right. I'm right here, yeah, and it's all right. Baby, baby, it's all right. The wind is blowing mighty hard, shaking our house like a deck of cards. As we sit by this candlelight, but it's all right. I'm right here, yeah, it's all right. Baby, baby, it's all right. Creek is raising really fast. Daddy, how much longer will this last? It really is an awful sight, but it's all right. I'm right here, yeah, and it's all right. It's all right. And I know you're really scared, but I am too, and that ain't fair. So let's say a little prayer. It's all right. God is here, yeah, and it's alright. We're gonna make it through this night. Cause God is here, it's gonna be alright. Yeah, baby, baby, it's alright. Baby, baby, it's alright. It's all right. See, the sun came out for a minute.
Thank you.
It's a big hello to Facebook Live. It seems to be working. I don't know. They'll let me know in a minute. I see a few little comments. I'm just going to tell people it will not let me see all the comments sometimes. So don't panic if you think I'm ignoring you, I promise. I may be, depending on what you request, but just saying. Hopefully I'm not on purpose, but it didn't the other night this way. Hopefully I've got it fixed to where it will. Thanks, guys. up, Jamie Dick? I see that comment. I appreciate it. Look forward to seeing you, brother. Amber Bird, I'm going to send this straight out to you, honey. Yeah, I'm lucky I woke up this morning after the night I had last night. This coffee's strong, but it'll get me started on to another day. Try to live it right. Yeah, all I gotta say is somebody up there likes me. Yeah, somebody up there likes me. Hey, what do you know? My old truck fired up again. I get to work and I still got my job. It puts food on the table and pays the rent. Got a little left over, think I'll buy that new fishing rod. Yeah, all I gotta say is somebody up there likes me. Yeah, somebody up there likes me. Watching football. Baby snuggles up and she asks if I want to play. It don't take but a second to make that call. Well, there goes another game of what the hey. Yeah, all I gotta say is somebody up there likes me. Somebody up there likes me. Hang on, brother. Somebody up there likes me. Yeah, somebody up there likes me. Somebody up there likes me. Hey, can I get an amen from somebody? Thank you very much. Take you back just a few years here, guys, and do you one of my favorite songs by one of my favorite singers, Mr. Craig Morgan. He had plastic bags wrapped around his shoes. Covered with the evening news, he had a pair of old socks on his hands. The bank sign was flashing high below his freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead. I gave him a gym shake. said, "Old man, are you okay?" He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, where I was running from some honeybees, and crept dry out in the sun. Just been low, and I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." Well, he said, "I was just coming round the barn, by the time you grabbed my arm, I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.' Well, I was close enough from my own nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove, and I saw Daddy loading up the truck. Cane pulls on a tailgate, bobbers blowing in the wind. This is July of 55. That's close as I've been." He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees, drip drying in summer breeze, half jumping in calico. Just been low, and I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." I said, "Old man, you're gonna freeze to death, let me drive you to the mission." He said, "Boy, if you left me alone, right now I'd be fishing." He said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, and I was running from some honeybees, drip drying in the summer breeze, after jumping into Calico Creek, and I was walking down some old just been mowed, and may I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. And I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home." Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey guys, how's it going? Good to see you all.
What's going on, Randy? How are you? Good. Good, man. Okay. No, you didn't interrupt me. Yeah, man. Yeah, whenever you're ready. I'd love to have you come up.
Thank you, guys. One, two, there we go. Still adjusting the sound just a little bit. Good to have one of my good musical brothers, Mr. Randy Broyles, walking into the Lockeretta. He's going to come out and entertain here in a little bit, and I promise he will entertain you. He's an amazing singer, amazing guy. So we'll get him up here in a few minutes. Anybody got anything laid on their heart that they just got to hear right now? I will try my best to get it in. There's a 50-50 chance I might know it. It's pretty good odds, right? I don't know. I mean, I'd like to bet on those anyway. Doing? Everybody had a pretty good work week for the most part. I feel you. It seems like a blur to me. It's been a wild week, but a good week, I guess. So this is my fourth gig, I guess, in 6 days as at this point. Something like that. So that's all right, though. It's fun. That's why I do it. But it's definitely wild.
I was just getting ready to do some Alabama.
She and I?
I don't know if I know she and I pretty good.
40-hour week?
I might be pull off 40-hour week.
Rock it out, bro. You're doing great.
Thank you,
brother.
Good. Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Real quick, see if I know this song for this fine man come up and requested some Alabama.
Oh.
done this song in a while, but for me, this song right here was definitely one of the a big influence for me. Alabama speaking, as a child, it just really I just thought the song was just magical when I was a kid, and I still do. I think it's a really cool song. Much more of that, man. It goes into some crazy parts. I ain't played that in years, but I love the song, but it's a little tough for me to pull off. But I will do an Alabama song that I do know pretty well.
Red-tailed hawk sitting on a limb.
Chubby old groundhog, a croaking bullfrog. Free as a feeling in the wind. Homegrown country girl, where's them country girls gonna give me a whirl? On a Tennessee Saturday night. Lucky as a seven, living in heaven. With my Dixieland light. Spend my dollar parked in a holler neath the mountain moonlight. Hey, owner up tight, make a little loving, little turtle doving on a Mason-Dixon night. Fits my life, oh, so right. My Dixieland light. My Dixieland light. Thank you, guys. Thank you, sir. I appreciate that, TJ. It's good to see you, man. Come back. Thank you, brother. Oh, awesome. Come out and holler, man, when you can. So awesome.
Love you, buddy. Well, that was fast. What you doing to sing?
I know.
That mic's about the right size. You don't know?
I'm going to sing.
It happens to me too, bud.
I'm going to sing.
You're going to sing.
I'm going to sing.
Are you? Can you sing?
I want to.
No, sing
You Are My Sunshine. Mommy, me. I'm sending it to Mom, Daddy.
Turn it on, okay.
Yeah.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Okay.
All right, we'll come back.
You come back when you're ready.
Go.
Oh.
Me.
Huh?
Me. I'll do it.
Come here. Why? All right, Miss Isabella's ready.
That's too low.
Do what? That's too low. Here, stand over here real quick. That wind's not. Hang on. That's gonna lag. Sorry. There we go. Now it's not gonna make any noise. Yeah. Say.
Jesus loves me, yes I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones who he belong, they are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me, yes, Jesus loves me.
Awesome.
Yes, Jesus loves me.
The
Bible tells me so.
Yeah. Good job. Awesome.
Oh, it's Miss Isabella, guys. Mr. Levi, I think he was doing his vocal warm-ups there and preparing his tune at the same time.
Yeah, it's that little black
plastic
new one I got.
That
says Case Matrix on it.
The
bottom might be inside of it. Hey, how are you?
Can you play
Rocky? I actually promised someone. You know what? Oh my gosh. She's gonna. Okay, come here. Do me a favor, real quick. Can you do me a big favor? See the girl in the green over there? Go over and say, plug your ears just real quick for me. She'll know. She'll know why.
All right. So he had a special request. So he has to do a special request for me before I can do this song, okay? He means this in every nice way. Laura, I'm looking out for you, right? I promise, he meant that in every sweet way he could say it. So I'm sure we got some Tennessee fans, and I'm sure we definitely got some non-Tennessee fans. I'm neutral. I'm a North Carolina fan, so I'm just, you know, like, I'm one of the few and the brave. But anyway. For all you non-Tennessee fans, I'm going to go ahead and apologize. For all you bluegrass true lovers, I'm going to apologize. For all you Tennessee fans, you better sing along and dance and do everything you can right here in front of me, because we're going to start the party, okay? Everybody else is going to plug their ears, I guess. Wish that I was on a rocky top down in them Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke on rocky top. Ain't no telephone bills. Once I had a curl on rocky top, half bear the other half cat. Still dream about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Got Roll Tide Roll on my Facebook and Go Big Orange. And some other words I can't say. Not saying Laura's thinking them right now, but she's going to get me for this. But you couldn't ignore that sweet face. I mean, come on. Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for a moonshine stick. Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top, I reckon they never will. Corn won't grow at all on Rocky Top, and dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all them folk on Rocky Top drink the corn from the jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Hey, good. Oh, Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Break it down. Like a duck in a pen, Affleck. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Yeah. You don't have to clap. I give you permission. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, guys. Let me make a quick mic change right here, because sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Where's my man? There he is. Thank you for that request, buddy. And thank you for letting her know how you felt about that request. I appreciate it. She appreciates that. That was great. I was like, I tried. I was like, I promise. I was going to try her thing. I was going to be like, I was going to give him some bubble gum. I was going to do anything I had to do. to not do that for you, Laura. So don't think it's from lack of trying or care. Just that sweet face.
Two, that's better. So again, I ask, how's everybody doing tonight? How is everybody doing tonight? Come on now, you're outside, it's okay to let loose. You know, there we go. I mean, you know, we're still up in the hills. We can hear Sweet and Hoot and Holler the best of them. Anybody thought of anything they'd like to hear after the Rocky Top song? I don't know how many that brought in or how many that run off, but we'll find out, right? It's all good. I'll do one of my originals here. My son just came up and was doing his vocal warm-ups, and he'll come up and sing again, I guarantee it. But until he decides to, here's a little song I wrote with him in mind. We call him Levi Cash. He will be 3 on Sunday. So that's pretty huge. So I want to wish my little man a happy early birthday. I hear him, but I don't see him. That's usually the way it always is with him. But like I said, here's a little song I wrote with him in mind, and Johnny Cash too, because that's who we named him after for his middle name, and that's all right. This is called What Would Johnny Cash Do, y'all?
When I was a kid, it was a country station. Now all they want to sing about are booty shaking. And don't forget about their jacked up pickup trucks, dirt roads, bikini models, and Dixie cups. And what in the world is up with all their rapping? Just whose idea was it to let this happen? So as I cracked open a good cold brew, I couldn't help but think, what would Johnny Cash do? Well, he round them all up and put them in folks in prison for all of these musical crimes they committed. Lock them in a cell with a boy named Sue. He'd make them walk the line till their face turned blue. They learned to get a rhythm cause he cut them no slack. Baby, then they'd respect the man in black. Don't get me wrong, I know change is gonna happen. And I ain't just sitting here hating on rapping. I just wish these new country up-and-comers would give a little props to all of the others who paved the way with their blood, sweat, and tears. They never conformed and they had no fear. They sung about real life and stuff they knew. And they stuck it to the man when they needed to. So as I finish up this good cold brew, I think I know what Johnny Cash would do. Well, he'd round them all up and put them in folks in prison for all of these musical crimes they committed. He'd lock them in a cell with a boy named Sue. He'd make them walk the line till their face turned blue. They'd learn to get a rhythm cause he cut them no slack. And maybe then they'd respect the man in black. Now I can just picture him up in heaven talking to George Jones, Buck Owens, and Hank Williams. As Conway Twitty slaps him on the back, Waylon Jennings says we were on the right track.
Ray Price grins as Keith Whitley sings so true. I bet you I know what Johnny Cash would do. Well, he'd round them all up and put them in Folsom prison for all of these musical crimes they committed. He'd lock them in a cell with a boy named Sue. He'd make them walk the line and beat them black and blue. They'd learn to get a rhythm cause he'd cut them no slack. And maybe then they'd respect the man in black. Yeah, maybe then they'd respect the man in black. Thank you. I sure can, my friend. Thank you for that. One, two, there we go. And another fine request from a fine young man here, guys. This might get you dancing a little bit. My friend. take you back here just a little bit on this one, y'all. One, two, there we go. Biggest inspirations, y'all, right there. Thank you so much. Hey, Mr. Key. Good to see you, buddy. How are you? Yeah, thanks for coming out. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. I hope you're having a good time. Is everybody having a good time? I see you across the way, across the white lines. How y'all doing over there? You're my direct vision here, so that's good. Come a little closer. I bite only on Tuesdays. So.
What's that?
I like your song.
You what now?
I like your
song. Do you really? Well, thank you, man. Yeah, just handshake that. I like that. You know who lives that? My little boy. That is an awesome necklace, dude. You're awesome.
Thank you for that. He's a sweetheart. All right, guys, let's see here.
There's a yellow moon coming up tonight, shining through the tree. Crickets are singing in the lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Hey, baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old star road. Well, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Hey, baby, get ready. Fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down on the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just through the soul. Staying the whole night through, it feels so good to be with you. And it feels so good to be with all of y'all tonight out here at the beautiful Pinnacle. Yeah, the beautiful Pinnacle. That's what they should have called it, right? Spring is almost over and the summer's coming and the days are getting long. Waited all winter for a time to be right just to take you along. Hey, baby, get ready. Anybody out there ready to have a good time tonight? It don't matter if we sit forever and the fish don't bite. We'll jump in the river and cool ourselves from the heat of the night. Hey, baby, get ready. Ooh, you and me going fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Staying the whole night through, it feels so good to be with you and me, going fishing in the dark. Thank you. Do you a little song here that this is a song that kind of tells you about me and my family, where I'm from. One of those songs, the bio song, right? This is one of those songs I wrote that is basically all true. Not all of them are, but this one is all true right here.
Thank you very much.
Bonneville over. Here we go. Out on a farm, I never drove a big green tractor, and I ain't built a single stack of hay. Listen to what I've gotta say. Well, I come from Southwest Virginia in a holler called Garden Creek, and I don't need no boots to prune my roots, so let me tell you a little more about me. I'm keeping it a red river country. That's how it's gonna be, 'cause that's all I know and that's all I show. Now won't you sing along with me? 'Cause we're keeping it a red, real country. That's how it's gonna be. One day to be half the man my daddy has always been, He fought hard for his country in Vietnam at a time when most never gave a damn. Now my mama, she's solid as a rock. She made her living as a teacher. The Lord of love and faith, they have no end. Now you know that I just can't pretend. I'm keeping it real country. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Cause that's all I know and that's all I show. Now won't you sing along with me? Cause we're keeping it real country. And that's how it's gonna be. Now my pretty little wife keeps my head on straight, and I love her with all my heart. Yeah, rock and roll has always been her way, but lately she ain't afraid to say, I'm keeping it real country. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Cause that's all I know and that's all I show. Now won't you sing along with me? Cause we're keeping it real country. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Thank you so much. To have all y'all out here gathered around, guys, it means a lot. Appreciate that. Glad the sun's not been too brutal or the rain's not been too wet. You know, does that make sense? I think about every outside show I've had this spring and summer has been canceled or cut short. It's been crazy. Actually, I was supposed to be here about 3 or 4 weeks ago, and again, canceled. So good to be here tonight.
Hey.
Picture of me?
Oh yeah, in a heartbeat. Yeah, will you take one with me? Awesome, I'd be honored. He's got my attention. Come up here, buddy.
What is your name?
James Meadows. Huh?
Meadows?
Yeah, yeah.
We like your music very much. Well, thank you, Jacob.
I understand very much. He's awesome. Get it.
Very
hey,
nice.
Buddy, I appreciate
Got
that.
It.
You're awesome, dude.
Come on.
Love this guy. I know how much you love him, too. Had to get that in there.
Now, there's moments like that make it all worth it right there, guys. And I'm glad he likes what he's digging, what he's hearing, and that's all that matters. I'm going to do another song here that I wrote a while back, and I know where my buddy Jesse is here and his fine family. I want to thank him for moving my Jeep, and hard to tell where he parked it. He might have played a trick on me. I don't know, but that's all right. He moved it, and that's what matters. And he brought me another microphone because my other one was acting funny, so this one sounds a lot better. I'm glad of that. But I'm going to send this song out to you, Jesse, wherever you are, buddy, and I promise you I'll get this one to you, too. And like I said, this is one I wrote. This is kind of one of my, you should say, a little bit of political song, so to say. Suit. Yeah, I'm 9 to 5 every day, but that ain't true to my root. I served 8 years in the Army when I was a younger man. So many days we went through hell cause we chose to make a stand. I don't get into politics, but I know what's wrong and right. These politicians need a wake-up call. We won't go down without a fight. Waylon, Willie, Merlin, Johnny, yeah, they all speak to me. Now that's what I call country.
They ain't a bunch of wannabes. Well, I'm an outlaw on the inside. Trying to make a difference. Proud to be American. On the weekends you might find me riding around my town in my old Chevy or my Harley. I like to lay that hammer down. I spend time with my family every chance that I get. I play dolls with my little girl, ain't hurt my manhood one little bit. I don't go to church each Sunday, but I try to pray every day. Yeah, me and Jesus go way back, so don't you judge me in that way. I think next year I'll run for mayor, work my way on up the chain. Yeah, I'd be all for the working man and the working woman just the same. 'Cause I'm an outlaw on the inside. Yeah, I know who I am. One man trying to make a difference. The American. We need some change in this country. We all need to make a stand. 'Cause our government, they ain't got a clue. It's time the people had the upper hand. Got it, buddy. Thank you, guys. Some folks on here wanting another cool song here on Facebook Live. You guys can request too, y'all. I appreciate the tips. Thank you so much for that. It means a lot. And let's have a little fun with this one. So this little box dead at my feet, if anybody's noticed it, I don't care to give it away. It does some pretty cool things sometimes. And if you wonder what those voices are you hear once in a while, that's coming from this little brown bronze box here at my feet. And it's pretty unbelievable technology-wise.
Yeah,
just cram them all right up in there, you know. Pay a minimum wage, $249 a minimum wage. As a matter of fact, why does everything cost that much? Mr. Randy, it's so good to see you, buddy. You want to sing one here in a minute? Whatever. Well, I can definitely put up with it. So I'll do this one right here, and I'm gonna let you ponder what you want to sing, and I hope that I can play whatever you want to sing. There we go. How about that? This is by request here on Facebook. Tammy, I'm going to send this to you. I know several other people I've seen pop it up there. Let's see what we can do with this here. All right.
Elvira,
up, boom, up, boom, up, mow, mow. Giddy up, boom, up, boom, up, mow, mow. High, the old silver, they wait.
Here we go.
I done band walk softly, so.
I know, I seen that out of the corner of my eye, and I thought, man, they hate some Oak Ridge boys. That's all right. Well, I don't think it's going to last too long, hopefully. You know. I mean, is it really anything new for anybody out there? I mean, it's raining. Oh, well, you know.
Hey,
I mean.
Do you want me to get those tarps, or are you thinking of blow over?
I set them right here.
Oh, you got them. Okay.
Yes. I'm just making sure to see what I got sitting out here. Huh? It should be okay where it's at, but unless it starts blowing in, then I may put it back in the case. I'll let you put it back in the case.
I want to get my good friend, Mr. Randy Broyles, my super talented, amazing friend, Mr. Randy Broyles, up here and let him do a little ditty for you or two. All right, guys, give it up for Mr. Randy, y'all.
What's going on, buddy? I'll do anything you want to do.
Test 1, 2.
Oh, yeah.
I hear the train a-coming. It's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Now when I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head. There's rich folks eating in their fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a-moving, and that's what tortures me. from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Thank you, James.
That was awesome.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, man. Don't quit now. You just got warmed up. What key are you doing here? Original. Why, thank you. Good to see you, brother. No doubt. Well, I mean... Thank you guys so much.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep. But sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you. Woo. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you. Your cheating heart will pine someday and miss the love you threw away. The time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
Woo! Yes, it will.
Thank you very much.
You're awesome.
It's so great.
Awesome to see you, man, up here. I love it. Gosh, it's been a while since we got to do it. Another one? You have to go home. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate you so much. You were awesome. Thank you for good requesting that picture. Thank you so much. Hey, do me a favor. Take one of my cards right there. Tell your mom and dad look me up on Facebook. Have another show. See that card right in there? Slide it out of there. Yes, you're welcome. It's JamesMeadowsMusic.com. It changed. It's different. But, yeah, y'all come back again and see me. Thank you so much, guys. Which one? Crazy? Yeah. Patsy? Yeah. And Willie, yeah. Let's see if I can... Yeah, what's weird? My thing is locked up on me like I don't know how many times tonight. finally, now I can get service. About time. I thought it was in here somewhere. I thought I had it saved, but I don't know. So I can learn how to play it. Yeah. I don't know if I know the intro too good or not. It's quite plain. But I'll see.
From awesome famous Randy Royals, everybody. Love this man to death. I ain't got to see him in a long time there in person, so that meant a lot of honor to me.
You got my address for you, I know
it. Oh, I don't know about that, but I appreciate it, baby.
Thank you.
don't know if we got any bluegrass fans out there or not, but this is an old Stanley Brothers tune that Allison Krauss took several years back and kind of made it their own there. So I want to do my best to hang in here without a banjo and a bass and all that fun stuff and do this one for y'all. Guys, I had a good request here flow through from Miss Peggy Pilkins on Facebook. I'll try to do this. I haven't done it in a while, but it's a great song. I'm sure a lot of people will remember and know well. Could you paint me a Birmingham? Make it look just the way I planned. A little house on the edge of town. Porch going all the way around. Put her there on the front yard swing. Cotton dress making early spring. For a while she'll be mine again. Yeah.
you could paint me a Birmingham. He looked at me with knowing eyes and took a can from a bag there by his side. Picked up a brush and said to me, son, just where in this picture would you like to be? Well, I asked him if there's any way you can. Could you paint me back into her arms again? Could you paint me a Birmingham? Make it look just the way I planned. A little house on the edge of town, porch going all the way around. Put her there in a front yard swing, cotton dress making early spring. For a while she'll be mine again. If you could paint me a Birmingham, paint me a Birmingham, make it look just the way I planned. Little house on the edge of town, porch going all the way around. Put her there on the front yard swing, cotton dress making early spring. For a while she'll be mine again. If you could paint me a Birmingham.
This is Miss Peggy on Facebook. Thank you guys. Getting you back to the good old 90s. Thank you.
Blake Shelton, though. I can play Blake Shelton. I can play some Blake Shelton, not any. How about that? I'll pick you a good one.
All right, I had a request for a little Blake Shelton. That's a good request. I'll get you, I'll pick you one out here. Didn't quite know the one she wanted, but I'll do some Blake Shelton. There we go. Stuff, but these feelings piling up won't give me no rest. This might come out a little crazy, a little sideways, yeah, maybe. I don't know how long it'll take me, but I'll do my best. If you'll be my soft and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. You be my glass of wine, I'll be your shot of whiskey. You be my sunny day, I'll be your shade tree. You be my honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. Yeah, that came out a little country, but every word was right on the money. And I got you smiling, honey, right back at me. Hold on, cause I ain't done. There's more where that came from. Well, I know I'm just having, but seriously, if you'll be my salt and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. You be my glass of wine, I'll be your shot of whiskey. You be my sunny day, I'll be your shade tree. You be my honeysuckle. honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. Your kids just said it all. Well, I'm glad we had this talk. Nothing left to do but fall in each other's arms. I could have said I love you, could have wrote you a line or two. Baby, all I know to do is speak right from the heart. If you'll be my soft and sweet, well, I'll be your strong and steady. You be my glass of wine, I'll be your shot of whiskey. You be my sunny day, well, I'll be your shade tree. You be my honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. Thank you. What am I looking at? Rainbow, really?
Oh, that's cool, man.
That's awesome. You know, it's what we're promised, right? So we'll take the little sprinkle on the rainbow for a night to cool it off. I like that. Thanks for pointing that out. I hope my kids see it. Oh, right, yeah. It is a neon rainbow, right? What's up, Seth? What are y'all doing? I just wondered if you might sneak in. I love it. See, yeah, ninja-like. You are. I love that. So, has anybody got any requests, guys? That was a good request. Thank you for the Blake Shelton. I'm sorry I didn't know boys around here, but kind of do, but, you know. Something by Merle. Yes, sir. Gladly.
Neon rainbow.
Is it a double rainbow, though? You know?
I could lose my mind and do that. That's funny.
I like that. Randy, for you, my friend, I want to do you my, it's basically my favorite Merle Haggard song. It's hard to say that. I know that. But this one is, for several reasons. Wish I was down on some blue bayou with a bamboo cane stuck in the sand. But the road I'm on don't seem to go there. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. Wish I enjoyed what makes my living. Didn't what I do with a willing hand. Now some would run. Oh, but that ain't like me. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. The way I am don't fit my shackles. The way I am reality. I can almost see that bobber dancing. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. The way I am don't fit my shackles. The way I am, reality I can almost see that barber dancing. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. Yes, I just dream and keep on being the way I am.
Sir, that's my favorite besides the footlights right there, you know, for lottery. What's going on, brother? What are you into? Not much? Good to have you out here, man. Oh, I'll tell you what, guys. Do what? I'll do you guys another song that I've written before here. This is a song that kind of talks about Merle, talks about a lot of my influences in music and in country music mostly. But the song came about one day in a Kentucky Fried Chicken in Abingdon before it got tore down. And we were just talking about this. He's my boss now, right? I know you're looking at me funny, right? KFC, why would you write a song? Well, it was horrible that day. So we were doing anything we could do to basically just maintain our sanity. And we were talking about music and talking about how bad the food was. But overall, music took over. And we said, you know, it's funny. When we get down, me and my buddy and his brother at the time said, you know, music makes me feel happy. I like sad songs. They make me feel happy. I said, me too. You know, I said, it sounds like a song, doesn't it? Well, they laughed. About 2 months later, the song came to me. And instead of happy, I called it Sad Songs Make Me Smile. And so that's what it's all about. That's what it does for me. Thank you, sweetheart. Yes. If the number is right, everything else is wrong. Sorry. It's changed since then, and I've been too lazy to order new ones. Just the honesty right there. I keep it real, guys. All right. Like the song. All right. This is called Sad Songs Make Me Smile. Sometimes I feel down when no one's around. I'm thinking about days gone by. Well, I've turned to the Bible, held my own revival, and that always helps for a while. There's times I'll get weak, that's when I start to drink. Man, it sure does its job at the time, yeah. Oh, but once I come to, and it's done all it can do, I'm right back where I was before. Well, I had to find some peace of mind, so I thought a little music might work. I dug through my old albums, I sat back and listened to how sad songs made me smile. Thank you.
want to hear George Jones sing about losing everything. Somehow makes me feel brand new. Or to hear the hag talk about how hard mama tried. He brings back good memories of home. Then I hear Keith Whitley, how he never goes around mirrors. Man, I think he sung that one just for me. When I hear some Hank Sr., he makes me feel like I'm right there, 'cause I've lived through nearly every song he sings. Well, I had to find some peace of mind, so I thought a little music might work. Dug through my old albums, I sat back and listened to how sad songs made me smile. Well, I had to find, Lord, some peace of mind. That's why sad songs made me smile. Thank you. I always heard it true. I've heard several songwriters say when they're the happiest in life, they will write the saddest songs. And I think it's that, just that fine balance we try to find in our life, you know. Thank you, Mr. Randy. Give it up for my friend Randy. You out, Randy? We won't go that far, will we? That's right. You know what's going on. Love you, buddy. Be careful. Holler at me soon. Guys, I hope you're still having a good time. Thanks for waiting out that horrible rainstorm we encountered earlier. I know the winds got rough and the waves got pretty high. And the fearless crew, you know where I'm going with this, right? Na, 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 na. Anyway, we don't have an ocean nearby, but we have a lake. All my jokes are not pre-made. They come on the fly and they mean nothing, so don't worry about it. It's all good. Two people got it. That's what I do it for, is the one to two that get it. It's not about the whole when I tell these jokes, guys. Don't act like you know anything. You don't. It's okay. You didn't get it, and I understand, brother. It's okay to be nice, though. Still love you. All right. Had an idea, and I lost the idea because I have ADD. That is part is true. Actually, somebody requested something on Facebook here. I think Miss Tina wants to hear a little bit of bluegrass real quick. And it's a classic that everybody knows by heart. I'll try to do it for you, honey. Let's see what we can do with it here.
She walks
sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox, like a fox on the run. Everybody knows the reason for the fall. When woman tempted man down in paradise is all. This woman tempted me and took me for a ride. And like a lonely fox, I need a place to hide. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy would give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox, like a fox on the run. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy would give and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox, like a fox on the run.
Thank you. It's from Miss Tina on Facebook, guys. Thank you. So this pony went to the doctor. The doctor said, "What's wrong with you today, buddy?" And the pony said, "I'm just a little horse." Here's a good song coming up here. This is for my mama, y'all. If you didn't get that, you'll get it in an hour, and you'll die and have to pull over on the side of the road and laugh harder, all right? That's what happens with that one. Here we go. When the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts thumping, and you, my brown eyed girl. Thank you. slow. Going down to the old mine with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing, high behind a rainbow's wall. Slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, my brown eyed girl. Sing sha la 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 la. Oh my, my, how you have grown. I cast my memory back a little. Sometime I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. Everybody's still having a good time, doing well tonight. Good to have you out here. It is a beautiful night. The rainbow's gone and the clouds are blowing over. So, wow, what a night. Hey, guys. Good to have you out. Like I said, if you got any requests, guys, thank you for your tips. It mean a whole lot to me again. And if you have any requests, I'll do my best to get them in for you. I love them because it kind of helps me. Nothing else, it gives me an idea of where to go. And I like that. An old Kenny Chesney song.
Sinking in the water, toes in the sand, couldn't get much hotter. Little umbrella shaped margaritas, coconut or tan, senoritas. Oh, now I know how Jimmy Buffett feels. Hands on the wheel, cruising down the interstate. Gas pedal sticks, carries my car away. Well, I was going as fast as a rambler goes. I could feel the speed from my head to my toes. Oh, now I know how Richard Petty feels. I've been around the block a time or two. Almost everything a boy can do. I made some living, yeah, I've had fun. But there is one thing that I haven't done. Say 2 months, bought a little diamond. Tonight's the night, feels like perfect timing. Down on one knee on mama's front steps. Man, I'm gonna
really says yes. Oh, I wanna know how forever feels. Been around the block a time or two, and almost everything a boy can do. Done some living, yeah, I've had fun, but there is one thing that I haven't done. Well, I wanna know how it forever feels. Hey, I wanna know how it forever feels. Girl, I wanna know how it forever feels. Oh, Kenny, thank you. So we got a very important holiday coming up next week, and I got a message from my good friend and music leader at church downstairs. And Sam said, last year they gave me the honor to sing this song, and it was just on the fly. It's just one of those magical things that happened, and I don't think I've ever sung this song that much. And we were just in church, and it was the Sunday before the 4th of July last year. And anyway, they asked me if I would do this, and so I said, why not? You know, we just kind of did it on the fly. We were practicing. I want to give it a shot, y'all. I haven't done it in a while. Send a song out here to my dad. I always think of him when I hear it. If tomorrow all the things were gone, I worked for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife, I thank my God above to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'm
stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, from New York to LA, there's pride in every American heart. It's time we stand and say, forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Stand up next to you and defend her still.